My milkshake. It may not bring the boys to the yard, but you know what? It's darn good. Mwall Gamer here. Yep. Support link below as always. By the way, Beyond Two Souls. Like, subscribe, comment, share, blah, blah, blah. Jody.
Little princess.
Oh. I've got blood on my hands.
Girl. My God, what a beautiful young woman you've become. Just as pretty as ever. Sad and lost. That's the first time I saw you.
Can't even imagine how much I missed you.
Yeah. Good to see you too, buddy.
Walk with me?
Yeah. Okay, do I have to, like, do the whole walk thing, too?
I was worried.
Ugh.
I'm looking for you.
You had to run away. I had no choice. Have they made any progress on the info work?
Oh, they've sunk very into developing a new condenser. The most powerful ever created. Of course, that was only possible once the army got involved.
You're working with the army?
Oh, Nathan had no choice, really. It's funding.
Oh, no.
Condition of exploring possible military applications.
Do you know what they did to me?
Did you tell anyone that I called you?
No, of course not. Not even Nathan. Wouldn't do me any good to be meeting up with a lone fella now, would it?
What I talked to you about? Find out anything?
Mm-mm.
On the day you were born, a woman named Nora Gray had a child in the DPA hospital.
DPS is damage per second, so what's DPA?
Cleared, stillborn.
Where is Nora now?
She became patient.
She should still be there now.
My mother thought they'd been in a mental hospital.
I'm sorry, Jody.
I've got to go see her.
Jody, I know how you feel, but she's in a mental hospital. You might not get the answers you're looking for.
I'm not looking for answers. I just need to see her. I mean, don't you understand?
She That's crazy know. Talk.
Look her in the eye, I could find out who I truly am.
Jody. She's in a high-security DPA facility. They're wanted by every law enforcement agency in the country.
Hey, I killed the democratically elected president of a country. I can sneak into a darn hospital! And I'm sorry I possessed you that one time.
Hey.
Hope you've forgotten about that.
You didn't think I was gonna let you go alone, did you?
Of course you're gonna let me go alone, sir.
Guard on gate, empty parking lot. Something doesn't feel right.
I'm not back in 30 minutes. Just go.
Girl, I didn't come here to wait in no car.
Cole, wait.
Hide and lock him in. Now we've got control. Isn't this just a re-rendered version of the parking lot of when she escaped the
other place.
Rather polite approach. Gets him every time.
Hey, I've come to see Nora Gray.
Can I see your authorization?
Maybe we can go without authorization this time. I mean, maybe we can just come to some kind of an arrangement.
I'm sorry. All visitors must have correct authorization.
Dang that, it inverted! Here's my authorization.
Hey, we don't know what room she's in.
I'll find out.
I didn't learn to use keyboard.
Found her.
What if he plays Typing of the Dead?
7th floor, room 43.
What now?
Aiden, find a way to open that door. Unlock the door. Come on.
Covert ops. Okay, so what do we got here? A vending machine! Just kick the door down, girl. What am I even looking for? I mean, there's got to be a switch or something somewhere. Oh, wow, this is further than... Oh, convenient end.
Oh, he's too far away.
Four.
Your soul is mine.
Oh, I'm sorry, this isn't Mortal Kombat. Right on. Not gonna take the key card? All your training has led up to this moment.
Jesus. Crazy folk really freaked me out. Can we find room 43 and get the hell out of here?
Dude. Cameras. Cameras. That may be, dude, but you know what?
Jody, I'm here.
Yeah. Last thing we need is people realizing it's her going in. Oh, whatever. He don't care. He's just AI. Artificial idiocy at times.
I'll wait here. Jody, she may have lost her mind. She might not even know you're there.
She might not even know what a pancake is.
You shouldn't go in.
Don't get your hopes up, Chica. She'd be like, waffles, waffles, waffles! Wait. Okay, there we go. Mom, it's me.
Mom, it's me.
Zeke.
Judy.
Catatonic. Remember, I'm your little monster. Come on!
Help me,
The mother and the father, both gifted. Do you realize how important this baby is?
You won't be able to, Nora. Let us take care of everything. It's for the best. You know that.
No, she didn't.
Let us know as soon as anything unusual happens. Increase the dose. Make sure she never regains consciousness.
Dang! Who's the father?
Sorry. I'm sorry. It was my fault.
Her father's Charles Xavier, right?
My little girl.
You came back!
My little girl.
Come on. Can't hug an aberration. Or an astral projection. Like, what is this?
I was so afraid I would never see you again. I've missed you so much, Jody. I've missed you so much. What did they do to you? The drugs they gave me trapped me in this hell. There's nothing I can do. Just wait for it to end. I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm gonna help you. It's too late, Joe.
They've already fried my mind.
It's too late. I love you more than anything else in the world.
Except waffles.
Nothing will ever
waffles, waffles.
Mom.
And her consciousness deteriorates, and off she goes. Come on, do the live long and prosper. I know what that is. She just increased her limit break. Oh! There's nothing left for you.
I'm sorry, Jody.
Thank you. And once again, you find yourself in a strange room. That don't look friendly. Wait, y'all are just letting her walk around like this? Oh dear. You've done it. You've gone and done it.
Powerful condenser I've ever created. Impressive, isn't it?
Nathan!
Judith, it's good to see you.
So when do you turn into a green goblin?
Something happened to you. You've lost weight. You look exhausted. But at least you're alive. Let's go into my office. Please, have a seat.
Alright, so what do you want?
I've been better. That hit on the head did not help.
Oh, I'm sorry. I told them not to hurt you. I just didn't want to give you a chance to use Ivan.
What happened to my mother, Nathan?
Truth.
Nora wasn't stable. They were afraid she was a danger to herself and their baby.
My mother would never hurt me.
They couldn't take that chance. Look, I was a researcher at the DPA, Jody. I didn't discover until much later what happened.
How did they find me?
They've been tracking you ever since you escaped. They're wanting to kill you. Convince them to wait for a while, watch you from a distance.
Why did you never tell me about my mother?
Because we thought you were a replicant.
All these years.
We were going to void comp you twice, but...
I tried to tell you. But how do you tell a little girl that her life isn't real?
Well, it worked for Neo in the Matrix. You can find a way.
I looked after you. Loved you. Tried to protect you as best as I could.
So now, you're just gonna hand me back to the CIA? Is that the plan, Nathan?
They brought you here because they have something for you to do, and they'd be very grateful if you do it.
You're asking me to help the people who wanted to kill me? Is that what you're asking me, Nathan?
Listen, Jody.
Why should I listen to you? You work for them, and you lied to me about my mother and my parents, and for what? The money, or the power, or the fame?
Oh, stop that, Jody. You know that's not true.
I know nothing anymore.
Hey, she's one with life now.
Discovered the infra-world. They think it's something to be controlled or manipulated. They have no idea what they're dealing with. If entities enter our world, do you know what that would mean, Jody?
Taco Tuesday's over?
What has all this got to do with me?
Because you know the infra world better than anyone.
It's the CIA's job. And I'm done with that.
They want to offer you a deal. You do this for them.
If I do this, they give me a bullet in the head. If I don't do this, they torture me and then make me do it, right? No, I thought he's an old mutant.
According to our intel, the Republic of Kazakhstan has discovered the existence of the Infraworld. Now the Grift, conducting experiments from a secret base, located in the province of Heilongjiang.
We don't know what stage they are in their experiments, but we've detected important fluctuations within the infraworld. That means they've found a way to interact with the other side.
So what you want me to do is kill who?
Is to destroy this condenser and the other advanced technology you find.
Even if we manage to destroy the condenser, the rift will still be there.
Building a condenser is a costly and time-consuming business. But this operation will gain time to better understand the world and make sure no one will try to use it against us.
I assume the site will be heavily guarded?
Well, you should expect considerable military resistance. Team will.
Team?
There are others like her?
Show them in, Marla.
Hey, baby. Good to see you, girl.
Clayton's team goes with you, a small, agile commando unit able to avoid detection. Mission begins in 2 days. Good luck.
I'll try not to kill Cole.
Be careful, Jody. No one knows what you're going to find on the other side.
I can't promise Aiden won't.
I don't think I'm ready to train the infraworld yet.
Good. Because I don't want to lose you.
So wait, it takes them, like, all this Uber technology, and a few Native Americans did it, or Indigenous Americans, or whatever the politically correct term is, a few Navajo did it, with trinkets, a campfire, and a drawing.
Looks like Aiden remembers me.
Keep your distance, Ryan. Aiden is even less forgiving than I am.
You used me! Fatigues again. Oh!
I grew tired of all this. If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you.
Good luck.
Of course, I will kill you regardless. But it could have been fast and painless. Instead, it will be a very, very slow and agonizing death. So, I ask you one last time. Who do you work for?
Where are you?
What? Good question. Where is Aiden?
It's completely deserted!
You sure it's here?
We're right on top of the coordinates.
The storm's getting worse! What do we do now?
Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden? There's a house over there!
Got it! Let's go!
Hey, it's a ski trip!
just a goddamn fishing village.
Our informer duped us. That's what happened. We better get moving.
It's a trap.
Have to dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
3 days, walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing. Fuck. I find the asshole that sent us here.
Hey, I'm sick and tired of hearing you complaining. That's all you have to say, then shut the fuck up.
Guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. We'll set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions.
Did you get a connection?
No, it's gonna take some time with the storm. You're still angry.
Of course!
It probably won't make you change your mind, but I regret what happened.
Yeah, now you do.
You're right.
Genius. Give me five, Vince. Did you see that, Jody?
Yeah. Great work, guys. I'm gonna go out. I'm desperate for a pee.
That's one heck of a thermos. Agreed. This is awkward. Someone wasn't paying attention.
They're here. I saw them.
Where?
On the main road. A convoy of armored cars. They drove right by me.
Did they see you?
No. No, I don't think so.
Let's roll.
Back to skiing. Ugh, jeepers. Ski, ski, ski. Into the whiteout we ski. Honestly, though, for some winters, I wish I had that gear right there, because that's like... be nice. Living as far up.
Bingo.
I didn't go see what's inside. Crates into
submarines.
Into submarines.
Submarines. That means the rift is.
It's underwater. I mean, they must have a base down there, and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take them out.
Aiden? Rid of them.
Tingsa!
Where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay, here we go. Here we go, waffling along the leaves of green. Here we go, waffling so fair to be seen, and a joy unto you, and to you your waffle too, and... no.
Sub like this on the CIA simulator. Maybe we can use it.
Yeah, sure, let's use their sub. They won't notice anything. I'm looking for a plan, not a way to commit suicide.
Survey says...
What exactly are you doing?
I'm finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Yeah, well, maybe not. But that fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay. That might work from a distance. Then what?
Take the sub down to the base. And then we take it from there.
I'll go with her.
What about us?
It's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back... there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
Field strip!
What? Wait, that's an order, Nick! Give me the explosives.
Hey, I can do that too. Just flip a whole bunch of switches.
You do realize we might not make it back alive.
Yeah, of course. Wait, tilt, pitch, yaw, all in your controller. Just go like this. It's like the move, kids. Move it.
Keep diving. The base shouldn't be far.
Oh, I'm actually moving this like a... Fine. Hey, wonder where Captain Nemo's at. Nemo, thy name forever.
Visibility's bad. It's hard to get my bearings.
I almost feel like I'm gonna bump something. Dive! Dive! Xingmei Nong Ta? No, I guess that was the wrong thing to say.
I hope that wasn't a question.
I'm impressed. Human would have heard that for so long.
I'm impressed. You speak better English than most people in your army.
Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrades' pain. My questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for, and how you learned of the existence of this base. Of course, you also have to tell me what happened when you crossed the containment field.
Say nothing, you hear me?
I'm going to...
My name is Holmes.
Jody, no.
Jody Holmes. Agent 894732. I work with the CIA.
So the CIA is aware of our little experiments?
Of course.
And what about the entity that was trapped in our containment field?
He's tied with me. I was born with him.
Fascinating. The Americans have also discovered the existence of this phenomenon. I must inform my superiors. I will return soon to continue our conversation.
I'm sorry, Ray.
Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No.
Of course not.
But I'll figure something out.
Tell me there's a checkpoint somewhere. Can't even tell if I'm going the right way. Oh, okay, there you go. There it is. Everyone just turn around.
Jody, don't get too close to them.
We can't just wait here.
Jody, what's happening?
Aiden can find another way around. Hey, it's like Quadratic usually does. The Nomad Soul. The hope is that we can get somebody here to help us out. Guns, TV, and a wrenches. I think I'll do the wrenches. I just lost the tether to him. Not again.
Where are you, Aiden?
And here he goes again. I get it now. Yeah! His eyes aren't rolled in the back of his head. He's just looking up. Dang, girl, you hurt. You hurtin' big time. Knock, knock. Barely.
Yeah, okay.
Go back to the subs. Wait for me. If I'm not back in 15 minutes, just go without me.
You're crazy?
Yes.
But Jody, we've done it. The base is destroyed. Let's get out of here while we still can.
The rift is wide open. Entities are just gonna come pouring out if we don't close it.
Oh, it's too late, Jody. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You know that.
It's the only way.
Explosives. I need the explosives in the interrogation room.
Okay, which one's the interrogation room? I recognize that. The dark side is strong with this one. All right, point us in the right direction. Okay, what's with the pool? I guess this is the men's spa? Okay, how can we keep that propped? Oh, there we go. Okay. I get you. There we go. Suit up. Come on, you've dealt with this before. No save icon? No save icon? Ah, blast it! We need a save icon!
It's pitch black.
No, Vin Diesel's not here. Better hope those explosives are waterproof. Are you a big sister? You sure ain't a big daddy.
Floating spirits.
It was heat stabilized with water. Okay. Oh, come on. Gotta get back in. Run, run, run. Climb, climb maybe, climb, must climb faster.
The world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch!
It's trying to get in. It's coming right for us. Totally biffing this thing.
See you. On the other side.
Whoa, what was that? GTFO! Get freaking out of here! Get off me, get off me! Just kick him in the face, there we go. You're the protagonist. Your survival matters more than his. I have no clue where I'm going anymore. This reminds me of hydrophobia. Get up, get up, get up! Must run faster. Must run faster. Run. Run, run, Rudolph. Go and get Saturday night.
Damn it, Ryan. Where the fuck are you?
He left us. He left us.
You didn't think I'd let you down, huh?
Would have been funnier if you said let you drown. Flip the switch, flip the switch.
Shockwave killed the boosters.
The hole is breached. We're gonna drown.
We're not far from the surface. Maybe we can make it to the
hydrothermia?
Top. Yeah. Sounds like a fucking good plan.
We're swimming! Whatever. Now the Americans are the only ones with access to the infranet! Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. You're gonna make me work for this game, aren't you? Work for your cinemas! Work for them! Work! Slave! Mash those buttons! Ah! Those two are gonna die of hypothermia. Body heat.
Sorry to behave like an absolute idiot. I never had time to tell you this, but I love you, Jody.
Can't Aiden do like some magic warm-up thing or something?
Great.
Hey, you'll freeze together. No way.
There! It's them!
There! Popsicles! Popsicles! What the heck? There's more to this game. Good place to end for the evening, because I kind of want to go to bed right now. Anyway, thanks for watching, Mole Gamer. Like, subscribe, comment, share, gameplay, channel, review channel, links below, whatever. Hey, catch you next time.